Time now for your top 10 from Saturday, and we begin with Trey Jones. Slick, beating the buzzer. Jones, with the great touch, gets us going at number 10. At number 9, it's Malik Monk, who's usually on the receiving end of this pass. This time, tosses it up for De'Aaron Fox. Monk, over to Fox. Perfect timing right there for the alley-oop slam. We get another version of that, this time with Amen Thompson and Jalen Green. Jalen Green scoring in all sorts of ways as the Houston Rockets continue to stay hot and are fighting for a play-in position. Dalen Terry checking in at number 7. That dunk right there, disrespectful on Derek White. White sort of challenges, but then realizes Terry is going to put that thing down. At number 6, it's Clint Capela. Multiple defenders have no chance. Capela coming down the lane and throws that down with authority. Capela getting the one-handed pass from DJ and then finishes with two hands. Same game at number 5, and it's Brandon Miller going up top with contact and puts that down. Miller doing a great job of finishing through that play. At number 4, Drew Eubanks giving us a poster. Oh, right there. Eubanks gets in position, has a defender, does not care. You see the reaction right there. This is the best look of it right here. And Eubanks, yeah, that is a certified poster for him. At number 3, Jalen Green getting back in on the list. Van Vliet puts it up. Green, just so athletic, so graceful. That is a thing of beauty right there. At number 2, Mikal Bridges. How does he get this to go? Just tosses it up. Oh my goodness. Mikal Bridges with a prayer, and it is answered at the Garden. So what's number 1? What could be better than that? Well, it's Bruno Fernando. This thing was vicious. Bad intentions all over it. Fernando dunking right on Grant Williams. My goodness. Fernando with the top play on Saturday, and it's not even close. Hope you enjoyed it. Fernando going at number 1.